Hello, I'm Simi Shittu from the Calgary Surge. I play forward. It was on a reverse layup. Came down and then my knee caved in. And then fast forward throughout the game, I ended up going to a trainer's table and my knee started swelling up. I got an x-ray and ultrasound. They couldn't really tell fully what it was. And then fast forward 3 weeks, I ended up getting an MRI and they were able to figure out that I tore my ACL and nothing else was torn. And then I ended up getting surgery. And that was when I was on my way to going to University of Vanderbilt. So they were able to set up a plan for me to just do rehab and get my quad strength back, hamstrings and everything to kind of get me to where I need to be. Obviously the first couple weeks I was a little hesitant coming back, but once I started really getting the groove of things and the games and practices, I was able to just, you know, forget about the mental aspect of it. And I was able to just remind myself that, you know, surgery went well and I've done all this work rehabbing, getting my knee strong enough to get to this point. So just kind of made it easier for me. I just continue to keep my knee healthy in terms of just, you know, working on my quad strength, working a lot of legs, also just getting treatment, soft tissue work, and just, you know, putting the right things in my body, eating the right things, just to keep me at obviously tip-top shape and playing at the highest level. Keep a consistent regimen in terms of, you know, going to the weight room, working on just the muscles around your knee. Anything simple like squatting, leg press, wall sits, there's a lot of things you can do.